Hi, this is Brandon from Watches on You. Today we're going to be taking a look at a very interesting watch. This is the Breitling Exospace B55. Let's drop down to the inspection area and we can take a closer look at this watch.
All right, so let's take a closer look at the Breitling Exospace B55. Now, the first thing I'll just go over is the basic case. And this watch has a case that is completely made out of titanium. It is 46 millimeters in diameter, which is in keeping with many of other Breitling's other sports watches. And also, the overall design of the watch is also very common with Breitling sports watches. And there are some minor differences that kind of play into the features of this watch. Now, this watch is kind of a smartwatch in that it isn't fully capable. It doesn't have like a touchscreen like the Tag Heuer connected, but it is able to connect to your phone, and you can see different notifications from your phone. Say you get a text message, it can actually receive, like, if you get an invitation to a meeting, that's also on there. So it has calendar functions as well, but also you get this really cool app. Now, on this app, you can control some of the very cool features, such as the chronograph, the timer, and also the world time feature, which is really cool. I'll demonstrate that here. So, if I want to switch this watch to another time zone, you can hit swap time on your phone, and then, as you can see, the hands on the watch will move to the other time zone. One thing that I think is a little strange about this is that it takes so long. It actually goes through the various minutes by minute on the hand, and you kind of have to watch it go. But still, it's a really cool feature. And one thing that I really like about this watch that it doesn't have in common with a lot of other smartwatches is that this watch is fully independent from the phone if you want it to be. So what I mean by that is you're able to access all the features with the exception of the notifications feature, obviously, and the memory storage on your phone, so you can actually access like the chronograph and use the timer on your phone. But basically, this watch is completely independent of your phone if you want it to be. So in order to access the various features, it's very simple. You go through the different, you use the crown to actually scroll through the features, and you can actually change the settings of the watch on the watch itself. You don't have to actually go into the phone and do that. But if you want to, it's completely customizable. What you have on your main screen is totally able to be customized. It's really cool. One thing that a lot of people may be concerned about with this watch is battery life, but Breitling has done an excellent job of addressing that problem. So this watch has a battery life that is anywhere from 30 to 50 days, and that is just depending on how you use it, and that is extremely impressive. The movement in this watch is a Breitling Super Quartz movement, which is like 10 times more accurate than any other normal quartz movement. They did an excellent job with this. There's no, a lot of people detract from a watch because it's quartz, and this is not the case. This is, I mean, the Rolls Royce of quartz movements, so it's excellent. And this watch comes with a handy dandy carrying case when you buy it, which is really good for traveling. I mean, they really play into the whole pilot market with this. I mean, because with the whole world time features, I mean, it's a very good watch. I mean, the amount of things, it's actually, I would compare the packaging and everything to, say, an Apple product. It's just absolutely fantastic. You have all these different connectors it comes with so that it's compatible all over the world. You can plug it into charge. The charger is very easy to use. It magnetically attaches to the side of the watch here, and it's very easy to use. It charges really quickly. I mean, it doesn't take anything like a day to charge. It only takes a few hours or so to do a full charge. I mean, it's absolutely fantastic. So I'll move on to a wrist shot of this watch quick here. So as I said before, this watch is 46 millimeters in diameter, and it's pretty big, but I have a slightly above average size wrist, so I think it looks, I mean, fine. I mean, it's definitely a sports watch. It's not, I'd say, too big for any smartwatch, because smartwatches tend to be huge anyways. And especially for a pilot's watch, you need them to be large. So I think this watch is totally fine with regards to its size. I mean, it's a little big for some, but I think for me it looks fine. Before I end the video, I'd like to give a quick shout out to our friend Duke for lending us this watch. And also, if you're interested in purchasing this watch, we'll leave links in the description. And if you want to learn more about it, we'll also leave links to the various pages on Breitling's website describing the various features of this watch. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to the channel. Thanks.